Paso Catholic Diocese scaling back and once again closing its churches. The diocese says it will now limit the amount of people at its parishes to only those needed to facilitate the live streaming of masses, not to exceed 10 people. Also, all funerals, weddings, and baptisms are once again postponed. The diocese says these measures will be in place until November 8th, at which time it will reevaluate.